Ani. Okay, good morning class. Can you hear me? Boleh dengar? Ui, cantiknya kucing. Okay, class, for today, we are continue to learn our science. Okay, kita akan sambung belajar science. Okay, tunggu sekejap. Okay, do you still remember the song last week? Do you still remember the song last week? Pernah dengar lagu minggu lepas kah? Okay, this one. Okay, do you still remember how to sing the song? Okay, do you still remember how to sing the song? Okay, let's us recap. Kita ulang kaji dulu. Okay, sambil itu, please take out your textbook, ya. Yeah? This one is page 101. Okay, we listen to the song. Okay, this one is page 101, so we listen to the song. Okay, tunggu sekejap. Okay, Damia dah masuk. Okay, tunggu sekejap. Okay, so for start our class, we will listen to the song again. Okay, if you still remember, please sing together.
Flowing
of water in the river. Never stop. From where the source originated, let's learn. Still remember the song? Flesh air blowing. Its movement can be fair. Give effects to the life. Let's investigate together. This is the song about water and air. Do you still remember what is water? Water ialah apa? Water ialah?
Air.
Very good. And air ialah udara. Udara. So now kita masih belajar tentang water. Okay, do you still remember how many natural sources of water do we have? How many? Ada berapa natural?
Lima.
Ada berapa? Lima. Lima. Can you name them? Boleh bagi nama? The first one is?
Lake.
Okay, boleh. Lake is tasik, ya? Tasik. The second one is?
Rain.
Apa lagi?
Rain.
Rain tu hujan. Okay, number three. You look at the screen. You look at screen. Number tiga?
Seas.
Very good. Kamu pandai baca dah? Okay, number four. What is this?
Springs.
Mata air. And the last one is?
River.
Rivers. Sungai. So, the river will flow. Sungai itu akan mengalir. Jadi, soalan cikgu ialah, air itu mengalir ke mana? Which direction do the water flow? So, for today, kita akan tengok page 105. 5. Okay, ini ialah apa yang kita belajar hari ini. Okay, you look at page 105. And you will see it is raining heavily. Raining heavily. Hujan lebat. And you see, look, a lot of water is flowing down. Air sedang mengalir. Okay, this is rain water, rain. So it comes from the clouds, langit, awan. So it will flow from the sky to our roof. Ini ialah roof, atap. Then air akan kena atap. Then where does it flow? You look at the water from the roof. It will flow to the, what is this? What is this called? What is this called? Buluh. Okay. Tapi kalau modern sikit, pipe lah. Pipe saja. Pipe air kan? It will flow from the roof to our pipe. So lastly, you look at the water. It will flow down to this water tank. Ini kita panggil tangki kan? So we call water tank. Okay. Air biasanya, it will flow from above to below. Kawasan yang tinggi, high place to low place. High to tinggi. Sini very high lah. Sini high. High to tinggi. Then dia akan turun, 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 turun. Akan sampai sini. Sini kita panggil low. Kawasan yang rendah. So it will flow from high place to low place. Memang dari tinggi ke rendah. So do you know which direction water flows? Macam mana air mengalir? Mestilah from high to low. Dari kawasan yang tinggi ke kawasan yang rendah. So let's investigate. Okay, for today we will carry out one activity. Kita akan buat satu activity. So we will investigate the direction of water flow. Investigate ni mengkaji. Okay, investigate, tunggu sekejap. Okay. So untuk sambung kelas kita, kita akan mengkaji direction of water flow. Macam mana air itu mengalir. So, for this activity, you will need food coloring. Berwarna. Then, you need a beaker. Cawan pun boleh lah. And lastly, you need a tray. Tray tu dulang. Okay. Tengok dulu langkah-langkah dia. Nanti cikgu akan tunjukkan. Okay. Ada orang lagi? Tunggu sekejap. Ada lagi.
Hai.
Hai Naufal. Hai Ani. Hai Zakuan. Hai Dinas. Siapa yang baru masuk tadi? Okay. Kita sambung sikit lagi ya. So, what we do after this is, okay, you look at this. Number one, we will put 6 drops of food coloring. Kita nak warnakan air itu. Okay, kita then we steal it. Kita adukkan dia. Then we pour the color water into a tray. Okay, air lah. Then we put it on the table. And number four, we rest one side of the tray. Kalau kita angkat sini. Kalau kita angkat sini, air itu mestilah akan mengalir ke bawah. Boleh tak dia naik ke atas? Boleh tak?
Tak.
Tak. Jadi kalau kita nak pergi sana, we need to rest another side. Okay. So this one kita akan buat. Tunggu sekejap. Okay. Semua orang tengok cikgu ya. Semua orang tengok cikgu. Okay. Sini cikgu ada Ribina. Ribina. Okay, air Ribena. Cikgu tak ada air pewarna. So, cikgu guna Ribena. So, cikgu dah buat air berwarna. Ha, cikgu dah buat air berwarna. Okay, tunggu sekejap. Okay, cikgu pin. Okay, kalau kamu nak besarkan screen cikgu, kamu klik muka cikgu dua kali. Kamu klik muka cikgu dua kali, so dia akan jadi besar. Ah, okay. So,
dah, cikgu.
Okay, just now, kita akan guna food coloring. Cikgu tak ada food coloring dekat rumah. So, teacher use Ribena. Then, this is Ribena water. Okay, what happen next? What do we need after this? Apa lagi yang kita nak? Apa lagi yang kita nak? We need this one. What is this? This is a
container.
Ah, jangan container. Tray. Okay, this is a tray. Tengok buku teks kamu. 106. Okay, this is a tray. Okay, teacher already do this. This is color water. Okay, cikgu turun bawah ha. Okay, this is color water. Okay, turun lagi. Nampak tak? Okay, so now bukan minum ah. Okay, we pour the color water. For this case, this is Ribena water. Okay, kita perlu buat sampai penuh. Sampai dia tutup. Okay, this is water. Okay, nampak tak kamu? Tunggu sekejap. Okay, this is water. Okay, now what happen kalau cikgu angkat sebelah? Okay, katakan cikgu angkat sebelah. Okay, kamu akan perasan air itu akan mengalir ke sebelah kan? Mana belah cikgu angkat tu? Cikgu angkat sebelah sini. So the water will flow from high place to low place. Sini kita panggil high. High, tinggi. So sebelah sini kita panggil low, rendah. Okay, kita letak balik. Kalau letak balik, air itu akan tunggu. Air itu akan seperti biasalah. Okay, now erase another side. We leave another side. We leave here. Okay, you notice now which place is high? Which area is high? Sebelah sini. Nampak kamu? Sebelah sini high area. Sebelah sini low area. Kalau kamu tak nampak tu, kamu boleh nampak ke kamu? Bolehlah. Okay, so bila kamu angkat, the water will flow from high place to low place. Dia mesti dari atas ke bawah. Dia mesti dari tinggi ke rendah. Senang-senang je macam itu. Kalau cikgu macam ini, tengok air tu. Kalau cikgu macam ini, so sini tinggi, sini rendah. So the water will flow from high area or high place to low place. Senang-senang ya macam itu. Boleh ya? Kalau kamu pun boleh buat lah, you can try it at home. Kalau kamu ada, ambil piring ke, dulang ke, kamu boleh cuba. Lepas itu, kamu boleh ambil video bagi cikgu. Kamu boleh kongsi kepada kelas kita. You can make it by your own. You can make it by your own. Then, you take a picture or video. Okay, okay, tunggu sekejap. Tapi, be careful lah sebab air. Okay, boleh ya? So, daripada aktiviti tadi, kita boleh nampak the water will flow from high place. kawasan yang tinggi ke kawasan yang rendah. High, low. High, low. Itu saja. Oke. Go sambung. Ya, high and low. Oke. Oke, okay, sekarang cikgu sedang present share screen dah. Jadi kamu double klik sekali lagi muka cikgu kalau muka cikgu masih ada di atas itu. Ataupun kamu nampak butang pin, kamu klik pin itu lagi supaya sekarang kamu tengok buku teks. Jumpa buku teks semua. Boleh nampak buku teks cikgu?
Boleh.
Boleh.
Boleh. Boleh. Okay, so the question now is, how did the liquid in the tray flow? Macam mana air itu mengalir? Mestilah from when one side of the tray was lift. Lift itu angkat. Okay, so mestilah dari kawasan yang tinggi ke kawasan yang
rendah.
Rendah. So kawasan tinggi kita panggil high place. High place. So this is our conclusion. Ayat akhir kita. Water flows from a high place to a low place. Tempat tinggi ke tempat yang rendah. Tempat tinggi ke tempat rendah. Itu saja kita nak belajar hari ini. Senang kan? Ah. Okay. So, tadi kita buat dalam dulang. But in natural direction, how about the direction of natural water flow such as river? Kalau sungai itu kan panjang. Jadi kalau macam itu, macam mana dia mengalir? So, kalau tadi high area kan, high place kan. Jadi high place tu, sini kita tukar jadi highland. Okay, jadi sini kita ada highland. Okay, so the river, the water river will flow from highland to highland to lowland. Highland, tempat yang tinggi ke tempat yang rendah. Okay, kamu sudah belajar hills and mountains kan? Last year, year one, you already know what is hill and what is mountain. What is hill? Tahun lepas kan kamu buat model tu, hill ialah apa?
Bukit. Juga.
Hills ialah bukit. Hills ialah bukit. Mountains ialah tinggi sikit, gunung. Okay, hills ialah bukit, mountain ialah gunung. Okay, so the water will start from here. The water will start from highland. So it will flow, 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 flow at the middle land. Then flow, 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 flow to lowland. Akhir sekali, mana dia pergi? Dia akan pergi ke?
Sea.
Dia akan mengalir ke laut. Okey, katakan sekarang, cikgu kecil sikit. Okey, katakan sekarang hujan turun. Rain heavily. Okey, so rain will fall to the waterfall at the mountains. Then it will flow throughout the hills and mountains to lowland. Akhir sekali, it will flow to the sea. Dia akan mengalir ke, bukan tasik, laut.
Laut.
Ah. Okay, so akhir sekali. Rivers and waterfall will flow. Flow tu mengalir, Flow tu mengalir. Mengalir from high to low. Ingat tu saja. Okay, high to low. Dari sini high area to low area. Area ialah kawasan. Kawasan tinggi ke kawasan rendah. Okay, it will flow from high area to low area. Lastly, it will flow to the
sea.
Laut. So hari ini memang cerita air je. Air mengalir dari tempat yang tinggi ke tempat yang rendah. Ah, senang macam itu sahaja. Senang kan? Ah, okay. So sekarang sambil dengar Cikgu Popek-Popek, kita dengar muzik sekejap. Okay, this is a video about directions of water flow. Okay, tunggu sekejap. Kamu tak dengar kan? Okay, tunggu sekejap. Okay, Cikgu stop sharing dulu. Lepas itu apa berlaku? Cikgu akan bagi kamu tengok satu video. Iswan. Okay. Kamu akan perasan ada satu video. Okay. So, kerja hari ini apa yang kita belajar ialah direction. Okay, tunggu. Laju. Okay, what is the direction of water flow? Mana dia mengalir? So, kita tengok natural waterfall. Waterfall ialah air terjun. Okay, this is water. It is flowing. Dia sedang mengalir. Okay, perasan tak? Sini high place. Okay, bawah sini low place. Okay, dia mengalir high place to low place. We can see that water from natural source flow from high to low. Jadi ini aktiviti yang kita buat tadi. So, tengok kalau dia macam ini, cikgu buat dia perlahan lagi. Laju sangat. Okay, mula-mula rata. Then, bila dia naikkan dia, so the water will flow from high area, high place to low place, low area. Okay, so next one, it can be observed. Tengok, liquid flow from high place to low place. Ini kerja kita hari ini. Senang, senang. Okay, so last one. Okay, kita tengok satu video lagi. Sabar, sabar. Okay. Kita tengok satu lagi video. Okay. What will happen? Oh, laju sangat kamu. Tunggu. Oh, tunggu. Cikgu letak dia slow. Okay. What will happen if water flow is disrupted? Okay. Apa terjadi kalau air itu tidak mengalir? Kalau rumah air kamu tidak mengalir, dia sekat dekat sana sahaja, apa akan terjadi? Okay, what will happen if water flow is disrupted? Yes, banjir. Okay, kita tengok video. Okay, cikgu buat dia slow lah dia. Okay, sebab cepat sangat kamu tak nampak. Okay, so number one. Okay, water flow can be disrupted by rubbish. Air itu mungkin akan tersekat oleh sampah sarap. Logs. Logs ini ialah kayu balak. Waste material. Bahan-bahan yang kita tak nak. Jadi boleh sekatlah. Okay. the loss, the loss. Ini saja kita belajar, huh? Okay, so what will happen? Apa yang akan terjadi? Dalam botak. Okay, what will happen? Okay, number one, dirty and smelly river. Sungai kita akan berbau busuk dan kotor. Kalau macam itu, the fish may die. Ikan itu pun tercemar. Ikan itu akan mati. Okay, so number one, the water will very smelly. Number two, panjang tadi, flash flood. Flash flood. Tengok ada jeng-jeng-jeng-jeng-jeng di bawah tu. Okay, so dia akan menyebabkan panjang. Flash flood. And number three, mosquito breeding site. Mosquito ialah nyamuk. Jadi banyak nyamuk, nanti kita akan kena Aedes. Kita akan kena demam dengue. Jadi kita akan sakit. You can really get sick. Okay, so air tak boleh sekat. Please take care of our water supply for a better earth. Earth to bumi ya. Bumi kita hanya satu. Kita kena jaga bumi kita. Okay, so ini pun perlu kamu tahu ya. Ini pun perlu kamu tahu sebab ini memang dalam buku teks kamu. Okay, so sebelum kita baca, kita tengok aktiviti. Okay, kamu tak nampak, tunggu. Okay, apa yang cikgu cakap tadi semuanya kamu perlu tahu. Okay, so you look at your textbook. You look at your textbook, page 105, 106 and 107. Kamu tengok buku teks 105 sampai 107. Cikgu ambil beberapa perkataan daripada sana. Okay, cikgu choose some words, few words. So, kamu tengok 105, 106, 107. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five letter. Jadi cu rasa-rasanya what is the word? Cuba teka. A. Mahu A? Tak ada A.
F.
F. Okay, tunggu. Yes, F. Jadi kalau F, F after F,
L.
L. After L.
O.
O. Jawapan memang dalam buku ya. After O.
W.
W. Lastly.
W.
Yes. W. And S. Floor. Apa maksud floor? Floor itu mengalir. Mengalir. Okay. Tengok dalam buku teks. Oh, banyak ni. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Muka surat 107.
Master.
107.
W.
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 No.
S.
S. No.
H.
H. No. 107. Cari perkataan yang panjang-panjang.
D.
L.
M.
D. The word start with D.
I.
Ah, cari mana D.
I.
D. I.
R.
R.
Easy.
after R, E,
C,
T, I, O, N. Direction. Direction itu arah. Air itu mengalir dari mana ke mana? The water flow from direction high to low. High to low. It can be high place to low place. It can be high area to low area. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ada orang lagi kah? Tak ada. Okay, laju.
Water.
W.
Tekan saja.
W.
Empat letter saja. Four letter saja. A.
W.
W. No. I. No.
F.
No. No. Hash. Be careful. Nak gantung tadi ya. U.
U.
U. U. No.
A.
A.
R.
A. R.
E.
Area. Semua dalam buku kamu, area is kawasan. The water flow from high area to low area. Kawasan tinggi ke kawasan rendah. Okay, last word. Ini last. After this, kita akan membaca nota.
W.
W. No.
S.
Tengok buku 107.
H.
H. Yes. H.
I.
G.
G.
G. B O G. G. I. Dia akan mengalir from high area to low area. Okay, kelas. Kita sambung worksheet ya. Okay, we continue our worksheet. Kita perlu buat kerja ini lagi. Okay, class. Now, please take out your worksheet. Please take out your worksheet and turn to page 81. 81, eh? Okay, class. We will read it together. But first, read after teacher. Boleh kita mula? Okay. Rasanya okay. So, 1, 2, 3. Water flow.
Water
flow. Water flow.
Steps to.
Steps to.
Steps to.
Investigate.
Investigate.
Direction of.
Direction of.
Water flow.
Water flow.
Okay. Put
six
drops
of food coloring
into 250 ml of water.
ml of water.
And still it.
And still
it.
And still it.
Water. Color liquid.
Color liquid.
Into a tray.
Into a tray.
Okay, cikgu guna Rabina tadi ya. Okay, kita sambung. Put the tree.
Put the tree
on the table.
On the table.
Okay. Rest one side.
Rest one side.
Of the tray. And observe. The direction.
Of the colored liquid
flow in the tray. Okay. Conclusion.
Liquid flows from a high place to a low place.
Okay, tunggu sekejap. Oke, kita sambung sikit lagi. Oke. Natural direction. Of water flow. Oke.
Flow from high areas to low areas.
Then they flow to the sea. Okay, ini obstructed. Okay. Okay, perkataan yang kamu tak biasa ialah ini. Obstructed ialah terganggu. Okay, obstructed ialah terganggu. Flash flood ialah hujan banjir kilat. Mosquito tahulah nyamuk. And odor river. Odor itu berbau. Biasanya bau busuk. Okay, so ini ialah apa yang kita nak baca. So now we complete the worksheet. Okay, sekarang memang tulis kejap menulis. Okay, so class, you turn to another page, next page, and please write down the date and the day. Today is Monday. M-O-N-D-A-Y. Okay, now please take out your pencil. Please take out your pencil. We will do some writing. Kita akan menulis. Okay, and today is 30 of August. Esok Independent Day. Okay, pernah dengar Independent Hari Kebangsaan. Independent Day. Nanti English kamu akan belajar Independent Day, Hari Kebangsaan. Okay, so let's us answer the questions. Okay, sambil kamu tulis. Okay, remember how to spell August, ah? Okay, a group of pupils carry out the following activity to investigate the directions of water flow. Ini ialah cerita tadi, ya. So, what is the best conclusion? Tadi ada baca perkataan conclusion, kan? Ada baca conclusion, kan? So, you look back to your worksheet. Mana conclusion tu? Conclusion is here. So, our conclusion is liquid flow from a high place to low place. Liquid flow from high place to low place. Okay, tunggu cikgu. Okay, so kita punya conclusion. Tengok buku boleh, tengok kertas boleh. So, our conclusion is sabar, sabar. What liquid flow L-O-W-S what liquid flows from daripada a high place to a low place. Okay, asyik-asyik kita bekerja. Ini yang kita nak tahu sebenarnya, ya. So, you look at this picture. Bila dia angkat sebelah sini, dia mengalir. So, liquid flows from a high place to a low place. If you have done, please raise up your hand. Like, cikgu mana? Like this. Okay, please raise up your hand. Zainal dan Dayang dan. Okay, we wait for others. Kalau siap, angkat tangan. Naufal dan. Okay, very good. Senang saja. Okay, liquid flows from a high place to a low place. Cikgu sambung, eh? Okay. Masih sama. Okay, now this is about natural directions of water flow. Rivers and waterfalls flow from mana ke mana? Low area ke high area?
High area.
Rivers and waterfall flow from high area to low areas. Then they flow to mana? Lake. Dia mengalir ke mana?
Lake and
lake or sea?
Lake.
Tengok balik sini. Last-last dia pergi mana? They flow to the sea. So they flow to the okay, obstructed water flow yang tadi itu will cause ada tiga sebab. Okay, ini kamu kena tulislah. Jadi number one, flash flood. F L A S H F L O O D flash flood. Kancil kilat. Okay, number two, panjang sikit. Reproduction. R-E, P-R-O, bro. Tapi tak boleh sebut macam inilah. B-U-C-T-I-O-N. Reproduction. of nyamuk, mosquito. Mosquito. You tu senyap, ha? You tu silent. Mosquito. Jangan mosquito, ha? Mosquito.
Mosquito.
And the number three, Odo River. O-D-O-U-R-E-D, river. It will make our river very dirty and smelly. Smelly, sangat berbau. Okay, so cikgu bagi masa, siapkan dia. Siap, please raise up your hand. Sambil itu, tunggu sekejap. Cikgu send pergi WhatsApp sekejap. Apa? Okay, so if you have done, please raise out your hand. You can also refer to the worksheet, the page before this. Okay, dia ada tulis sudah. Flash flood, reproductions of mosquito, and cross the Odo River. Okay, very good, Dinas, Dayang, Naufal, well done. The rest, Zakuan, good. Ani sudah dapat buku? Belum kan?
Belum.
Okay, tak apa Ani, nanti kamu buat ya. Tengok-tengok dulu. Okay, so cikgu sambung ya. So this is our worksheet. Senang sahaja. Okay, so lastly we do our we complete our activity book. Ada 3 pages. Ada 3 pages. Okay, so this is our activity book. So please take out your activity books and open to page 65. Okay, kamu tulis tarikh dengan hari. Isnin pula. Monday. And today is 30 of August. Okay. Ini ada satu aktiviti lagi. This is observe the directions of water flow. Okay, cikgu sikit. Okay, so what you need to do is you take out one plastic bottle. Then you fill in the bottle with some fill in the bottle with some water. Macam tadi lah. So kita akan angkut naik dia. Okay, untuk ini cikgu akan stop sharing lagi. Tengok muka cikgu sekejap. Okay, kamu tengok muka cikgu sekejap. So, boleh klik muka cikgu. Adakah muka cikgu? Okay, so you look at this. Ini ialah air tadi. Boleh nampak kan? Anggap kalau nampak. Okay, so ini ialah... Sebab cikgu tak nampak. Okay, so this is our water. So macam tadi kita buat dia rata. Apa kita buat kemudian?
Kejap.
Kita akan naikkan dia. So it will flow from high place to low place. Kalau terbalik pun sama saja. Main air lah kamu. Kalau kamu macam-macam ini, nanti dia akan berbau. So, dia akan berbue. Okey, balik semula kepada kita punya aktiviti book. Sikit lagi, dah habis dah. Okey, so... Based on the activity, we can know that the water flow from high to low ke low to high?
High to low.
High place. Tempat to low. Water flows from high place to low place. Senang kan? siap angkat tangan. High bless to low bless. Okay, class, we continue as usual. Still, is it the dead and the day? Today is Monday, and today is 30 of August. Next week kita akan masuk September. September. Sudah kita. Okay, class, write down the date and the day. Okay, this one you need to use a color pencil. Okay, this one you need to use a blue color pencil. Blue color pencil, pensel warna biru. Pensel warna biru. Sebab biru tu air. To draw the directions of the water flow. Okay, you need to use a blue color pencil. Okay, tunggu. Cikgu tukar pensel dulu. Macam mana tukar pensel cikgu? Oh? Okay. Kita ambil blue. Blue sudah kah? Tak, sudahlah. Okay, so we use a blue color pencil to draw the directions of water flow. Guna pensel pun boleh lah. So it from high area to low area. Mana air itu mengalir? Air itu mengalir, mengalir.
Ke bawah.
Ya, jadi anak panah turun ke bawah sajalah. Ha. Kamu guna biru lah kalau ada. Ha. So, dia akan dari waterfall, high area. Then, bila dia tengok sini, dia akan... Bila dia sampai sini, dia akan pergi sebelah sini pula. So, dia akan mengalir from high area to low area. Okay, you can use color pencil or you just use pencil pun never mind. You can just use pencil, never mind. Okay, so based on the picture, the waterfall flows from the high area to low area. The waterfall flows from the, dari mana dulu?
Dari atas.
Ya, atas tu kita panggil
high.
Tinggi tu kita panggil
high.
Ah, sini pandai pula dia biru. Okay, so it flow from high area to low area. Itu saja, senang-senang. Okay, class. Okay, good, Dayang. Okay, sikit lagi ya. Good, Dina. Sikit lagi. Okay, everyone is done. Okay, so last, this is the last patch. Last dah. So, as usual, write down the day and the date. Tadi kita belajar ada tiga kesan kan? So, number one is mosquito breeding site. Which, mana gambar ialah mosquito? Which one is mosquito? Number one, number two, or number three?
Oh.
Number two. Okay, before that, we look at the instruction first. Match the situations with the effects of water flow disruption. Maksudnya, padankan sajalah. So, ini number two. Smelly river water. Mana satu smelly? One or three? Smelly. Maksudnya sangat busuk. Number three. Yes, very good. And the last one, flash flood. Hujan panjang kilat. Panjang kilat is number one. Panjang kilat. Panjang kilat maksudnya sekejap saja panjang. Okay, lastly, you need to write down again. 1, 2, 3, write down again to 1, 2, 3. Okay, so we need to write it down. So the disruptions of waterfall can cause mosquito breeding site. Breeding is the same meaning of reproduction. Breeding, reproduction, pembiakan. Site itu tempat. Tempat pembiakan nyamuk. Number two, smelly river water. And number three, flash flood. Cikgu, kenapa sama je? Memang dia sama je. Okay, so we repeat it again and again. So you will become more better and better. When you become better, you become clever. Jadi kita ulang-ulang supaya kamu pandai. If you have done, please raise out your hand. So for today, we learn about direction, arah. Arah siapa? Water flow. Air mengalir. Direction, arah air mengalir. Always remember, anything, it will flow from high place to low place. High area to low area. High to low. And lastly, kalau air itu terganggu, we call it as disruptions of water flow. Disruptions of water flow. What will happen? Number one, mosquito breeding site. Number two, smelly river water ataupun kita panggil odor river. And number three, flash flood. Okay, very good. Tinggal Ani yang tak ada buku kan? Jadi tak apa. Okay, with that, well done everyone. We have come to the end of the lesson. Kita sudah habis. Yeay. Kita jumpa lagi minggu depan. Kerja siap tak? Kerja siap oh? Okay. Ani, buku sudah dapatkah? Belum lagi. Jadi nanti kamu sambung sikit-sikit lah, ha? Okay, so before we finish our class, we take a picture as usual. Dayang? Please open your camera. Tak, siapa yang tertinggal tadi? Siapa yang hilang? Tadi ada seorang lagi kan? Tak ada, kita saja. Okay, everyone, look at the camera. Look at the camera. Okay, one.
Oh, teacher, Zainul.
Yeah, Zainul. Yeah, Zainul hilang. Okay, never mind. One, two, three. Okay, tunggu sekejap. Okay, kita ambil skeping lagi. Okay, ready? One, two, three. Okay. So, kelas, kita punya kelas sangat senang. Janji kamu ikut sahaja. Tak ada masalah. Senang-senang sahaja. Okay, sebelum kita habis. Naufal, ada apa-apa nak tanya?
Tak.
Ada apa-apa nak tanya? Dinas, ada apa-apa nak tanya? Tak ada. Dayang, ada apa-apa nak tanya? Tak ada. Zakuan, ada apa-apa nak tanya?
Tidak.
Tidak ada. Ani, ada apa-apa nak tanya? Okey, esok kita cuti hari kebangsaan. Jadi esok tak ada kelas tetapi lepas tu kamu sambunglah. Okey ya? Itu sahaja untuk hari ini. That's all for today. So, thank you, class. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. See you next week. Okay, see you next week. Okay, bye-bye.